As the government ramps up testing and more cases are identified, the next concern is ensuring that there are an adequate number of quarantine facilities and beds all around the country. In his latest report, Secretary Galvez says there are now 2,673 quarantine facilities in the Philippines for suspected and probable COVID-19 cases, with a total bed capacity of 165,756. These numbers will grow in the days and weeks to come, as more and more of the identified quarantine facilities become operational. Today, for example, the Rizal Memorial Stadium facility will be completed. And in the next few days, we expect other facilities to start accepting PUIs as well. Maliban po sa pasilidad, tatauhan din po sila ng mga mangangalaga sa ating kalusugan. Mula sa tagalinis hanggang sa espesyalista, ang mga katuwang nating pribadong mga kumpanya ay magbibigay din ng sapat na supplies para sa mga pasyente at mga health workers na maglilingkod doon.